Okay, guys.
So, Brandon, can you help me make a video?
If Mom gives you permission.
She already did.
Oh, okay. Well, sorry, my little brother is talking to me. He's nice. He's actually turning 5 tomorrow. Okay, so now I've saved. I tried recording this, but then I just made a crap ton of mistakes, okay? Offer 16,777,216 to the floppa.
Yes.
Yes. Well, I just want to make sure I save. Again. And offer. And now we ascend. Ooh. I don't know what button makes great shots, so if you could tell me in the comments, if anybody can comment on this video, please.
No.
Not that the bandit raid was a problem in the first place. Utter flop of the OG. Bruh, you came to my temple. This is kind of cringe, not gonna lie. No mortals allowed. Magic, Kate. Oh, yes, it binds all of reality. Time, can I have it? What? No law. You sure? No, JK, you can have it. Oh, sweet, thanks. I'm trolling. I'm trolling you. There's not a space. I'm trolling you. It's impossible to get. I'm pretty sure.
The button?
Huh.
Who?
It's guarded behind an obby.
Like a YouTube
That's
video?
It. It's pretty hard. I doubt you'll beat it. What, Cooper?
How do I make a YouTube video?
You can't make them on Xbox, but I'll help you. I'll help you. Alright. Boom. Oh god, my brother, turn on loud music. Oh god, oh god. Okay, there we go, we're good now. I do not know how I'm failing at this lobby, I'm rushing it. Oh my god! The last one. Bonjour. Look what I found. Ah! It was easy, lol. Whatever, you can keep it. What does it do? IDK. Alright, how do I leave? Go back to where I came. Oh, it's teleporting here, dude. Oh yeah, I'll teleport you back. Okay, thanks. Perfect. First, we're gonna do the time machine. Speed potion is useful. Speed potion. Okay, so basically you just need to talk to this dude. He'll be like, I need a stick. He needs a stick for the time cube. Okay, I need to start reading this. I need to be able to see where's the stick. Found it. I'm just gonna get a screenshot real quick of me holding this. Okay, now we can go back in time. Future. Say back, human. This warhead is active. What happened? Where am I? The Bingus War happened. Bingus Wars? An all-out nuclear war led by the Bingus. Do you skip history class or something? Or from the past? That's Cap. My time machine is right there. That's the toilet. Anyways, can I have that cube? We're moving it with that detonate the bomb. I'll be careful. Negative human, stand back. Nah, I don't think so. I'll shoot. Go ahead. I'm waiting. I'm out of ammo. Now hand it over. Whatever, deactivate it anyways. Why'd you cap? It looks cool. Alright, here. I just need to turn down the Roblox volume. Settings.
Wait. Now I can't hear anything.
Sorry. I'll change it in just a second. I'm making a video.
Well, I want to make a video.
Yeah, when I'm done. Lubin! Konnichiwa! You again? Problem? Well, I don't care, you're under arrest. For what? Time travel is illegal in this dimension. Then why would you give it to me? Thought you were just borrowing it. That wasn't the deal. Like, you told me! What was the deal again? IDK, but it wasn't- The deal! Was... We keep it. Nowhere. You're confusing me. There's just nowhere, the void, the abyss. This place sucks. Better get used to it because you'll be here for a while. How long? One or two. One or two what? One or two eternities? I hate you. Sayonara.
Wait, you can't say that word. That's too mean.
What did I say?
I hate you. That's too mean to say.
Well, that's how you do that, so now, this is why you save before you do the time cube. What's this here?
You can,
Time cube. Now we can purchase Mysterious War. Here's the mysterious sword. No, you just gotta vibe for a second or two. Two donkey. OMG, what's going on? What is this? What the heck? a skeleton. Oh, so it's in random order. When I did this, the skeleton was in a later stage. This is scary. Yeah, this is the first one we got. Okay, so it's randomized every time. Oh my god, this is, what the heck is this? I'm just gonna act like I don't know what, I don't know this. What the heck? This is so weird. Can't imagine actually being here. Oh, a desert. Not much of a desert, because it looks pretty clean at the bottom. The floor is a little dead, but... touching the cactuses hurt you? Ooh, wait. Do they use the same texture? Oh, I didn't see that. Oh no. Ah, what's going on? And another dimension change. Oh, nice. I get attention. People can attention me. Warning, if you have that one phobia that makes you scared of people watching you, this probably isn't suitable for you.
Oh my god, that's so much.
Wow. It's cool.
Oh my god. That's so much.
Whoa.
Can you even believe it?
I've never actually
seen
this one. Oh, what the heck?
There's so much animatronics.
Wow, animatronics?
Look.
There is a lot of animatronics in there. Okay. Wow, this is insane.
Why was it insane?
Oh! Ah!
Wait and be quiet. But then can you help me make a YouTube video?
Yep, let me finish my YouTube video. Sorry guys, I'm gonna put it this time. So under, does that mean we're in space? Does that mean we exist outside of the world, the Earth?
Yeah, well, outside. Yeah, all animals.
What about that?
My leg.
Ooh. Are you okay?
What?
It's heaven.
Of cats?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know.
The King Kong. King Kong. King Kong. Is he the evil one? The King Cat the evil one?
No.
Why? Is he the king of the cats?
Yep.
Why? I've never heard the cat.
Yeah, because he's a cat. So beautiful.
Well, what about you hurt him?
Oh, then he would hurt me.
What about you kill him?
If I kill him, well then obviously he can't kill me, but probably all the serpents would kill me. But you just saw the process of getting to the end of Raise a Floppa while talking to my brother. What do you think, guys? What do you think about this?
20,000 minutes before you die? Well, what about 100 days before you die? In real life.
Then I don't know, that'd be cool.
No, in real life, Blair.
20,000 days before I die?
Mm-hmm.
How much? Days is in like then I die a little early. 20,000 days means you're 54 years old.
I get over so easily. I do not want to die. In my last day of being a 4 year old. And then I'll change my name.
I became a dinosaur. What do you think of my dinosaur impression? Just saying. I think it's pretty impressive.
But then how funny was that?
It was funny. Okay, guys. Well, you heard my dinosaur impression. Bye-bye.